But here's a quick way to tell if you have a bad purge valve solenoid. This is a good one. No flow, as you can tell. This is the bad one. No good. It's supposed to be zero flow. You can smoke test it. You can put a vacuum tester on it. But basically, it's supposed to be airtight. Unless it's being commanded to open up by the computer. Nothing. So, there you go.